Johann Dietrich and I were a small part of Operation Crossbow, which was a coordinated effort to destroy the V2 rocket program that was hammering London and Western Europe. Dietrich was an anti-fascist German trained by the Brits for just such a mission into Nazi Germany.
Hey, Ryder! You sure you're up for this?
I wouldn't have much of a story if I turned back now.
The Nazis were taking great expense to hide their V2 wonder weapons, so we had to confirm that the target was a legitimate factory before the bombers would strike. On paper, it looked like a simple sabotage mission, but nothing inside Nazi Germany is simple.
Go! Go! Go!
Nein, ich bin sicher, ich habe zwei Fallschirme gesehen.
Nun, auf jeden Fall wurde der Spion, den wir gefangen genommen haben, ins Kriegsgefangenenlager gebracht.
Ja, Partisanen!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Last thing you need is a full alert. Get in, get Dietrich, get out. Quiet as a mouse. Shit. Nice. This sound will cover my shots.
Achtung! 30 Sekunden bis zum Start. Achtung! V2 Raketenstart abgebrochen.
Colonel Williams wegen Spionage gegen Deutschland exekutiert. Wenn der Colonel seine Männer nicht zu Lebzeiten kontrollieren konnte, dann wird sein Tod ihnen vielleicht eine Motivation sein. Ende der Durchsage.
I stand a better chance in the dark.
Für schuldig erklärt. Er wird ohne seinem Erschießungskommando für seine Taten hingerichtet. Das wird das alle eine Lehre sein.
Er ist hier drin!
Is there a break? Soldaten bezahlen.
Verteidigung durchbrochen!
Who the hell are you?
Where would they take a new prisoner? Quickly!
The cooler, he'd be there. But hey! Can you help us escape?
I'll try to clear a path to the fence. Rest is up to you.
Thank you. Men, let's get ready.
Good luck.
Verteidigt euch!
Weggelaufen!